famous other man from the Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man of his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone in the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company drops when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A woo, a toot, a tooley-yotty toot. He blows it eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm he can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was busy as a business bee.